Now I know your weakness. Well, that hit the spot.
Thank you.
See things differently now.
Thank you. You have reached the DUP helpline. Do you have a bioterrorist incident to report?
Oh my god, there's a bioterrorist! He's so threatening and stunningly handsome! I can't control myself!
Someone is on the way, dear.
Thank you.
you have reached the DUP helpline. Do you have a bioterrorist incident to report?
Yeah, this is Delson Rowe. Do your worst.
Hold, please.
Conduit power.
Yeah, who's this?
Delson Rowe. You don't know me, but I've been watching you.
Okay, that's not creepy at all.
You've started whispers going all the way back to Washington about Augustine and the need of the DUP.
That's great. Just one more step to making Augustine pay for what she did.
Not all of it's great. I want to help you.
Uh-huh. Help me do what, exactly?
I can help you take down the DUP from the inside. But you have to promise me you won't say anything to anyone. If the information I reveal to you gets out, I'm done. I won't even see the inside of a cell. You are the only one who can expose what Augustine's doing to conduits. You're the only one I trust to see this through to the end, no matter what.
All right. I'll play along for now. So what do you need?
I pushed a program to your phone. It'll guide you to my reports. Find them, hear my story, and keep fighting. Crap, I gotta go.
Thank you.
is seen as the most powerful conduit I've ever seen. And she's got all the DUP as her loyal lapdogs. The mission has always been to collect bioterrorists and keep the world safe. And she's done it so well that the government says they don't even need the DUP anymore. I gotta tell you, kid, I wouldn't want to be the government right now. Augustine is the DUP. Saying they don't need the DUP is saying they don't need Augustine. That's a bad idea. Worse, it's a powder keg just waiting for a spark. A spark like you.